this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Everybody standing for the national anthem of the Netherlands. Down the gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. Gets things running. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Virgil van Dijk. He's just about unbeatable in every department, Peter. He's strong, he's quick, he's totally dominant in the air. And what's more, he seems to really love a tussle. His passing's good too, and he never seems to lose it in important areas. I'd expect this team to notch up a lot of clean sheets with him on board.
Scourge of so many strikers. Van Dijk. De Ligt. Van Dijk. De Ligt. De Ligt goes looking. March. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be honest. I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty pucks.
And here's Depay. It's wrestled off the ball. And the counter is on. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Memphis Depay. More than he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Oh, he's found him in space. Ferdinand. Forward it goes.
Van de Beek.
And it's Memphis Depay. And here's De Jong. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. That
That's great strength on the ball.
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
The Netherlands going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently.
Van der Beek
goes on a charge down the left. Memphis Depay cuts it out. Van der Beek, towering header! Ferdinand, 15 minutes till half-time. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Wells.
Has a goal! Definitely! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Even some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
So that's two now without reply.
He's being closely tested here. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Driving on, a real charge here. Looking for a decent ball in. A chance to play it in. And he's there to clear it. Whipped it again.
And he flies! And it's there! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Patrick van Aanholt. Van de Beek. Memphis Depay. And it's van Aanholt.
Van de Beek.
And that's been lever clear.
Get it forward quickly.
And the half-time whistle goes.
As easy as 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half. It really has been an astonishing game, peppered with goals. You cannot help feeling that the second half will supply more. And the action is back on the way.
Van de Beek. Lovely bit of skill there.
Van de Beek
gets it back.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Hattering.
Good ball. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown.
Tete
hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through,
and it's played forward. De Jong.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Van de Beek.
De Ligt switches it towards the other side.
Van Dijk.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
And it's Van Dijk.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
That's surely a foul, free kick.
He's gone for it! Oh, outstanding save.
De Ligt. Patrick van Aanholt. Tete.
Tries a shot! And yes, it's there!
Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge!
The Netherlands can make their change now with a break in play.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
De Ligt. De Jong.
Moves it over to the other flank.
Patrick van Aanholt.
Played back in.
Ferdinand.
Tete.
Ferdinand.
March.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Needed a better pass there.
Tete.
Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. De Ligt. Van Dijk tries to switch the play. Patrick van Aanholt. The Netherlands are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Tete.
Forward it goes. Ferdinand.
Tete.
Wells. Played it short, just brushed off the ball there. De Jong. De Jong. Good interception. Marlon. Big chance! Not the best in the keeper. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Wells. Abdelaziz. Pops it into the air. Real chance! Oh, taken with style! Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already. So that's it. It is all over. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. To summarise what we've seen today then, Jim. So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.